zoo just behind bars in a tiny cage, no way they could move about or anything. And he vowed he would found a zoo without bars. And so George Mottershead set about founding a zoo in the 1930s. Much opposition from the community at first, but now they recognise it as